你好，我是一名老师。Today, you will learn how to ask for a help or cooperation in some typical and common life or work scenarios. Our power word today is 一下。You know, 一下 is to indicate the action is simple and short. So it lets the listener know that you're not going to bring them a lot of trouble. So they would like to help or cooperate happily. Okay, let's get started.And welcome to use our beautiful Chinese dictionary or flashcards if you cut them. They're with audios, colorful pictures, and practical sentences. You will find the link of these resources down below in the description box. 好，第一个，请你等一下。Please wait a moment. 请你等一下。Or you can say, 请等一下。请等一下。Sometimes you can drop the 请 please, if it's not necessary. Just 等一下。等一下。Wait a moment. 第二个句子。Second sentence. 麻烦你帮我开一下门。Please open the door for me. 麻烦你帮我开一下门。快一点。Faster. 麻烦你帮我开一下门。麻烦你帮我开一下门。好，下一个句子 ,next sentence, 我能试一下吗 ?Can I try it? Like when you're in the clothes store, you ask if you can try it. 我能试一下吗？我能试一下吗？快一点。我能试一下吗？好，下一个，请你过来一下。Please come here for a moment. Please come over. When you want to talk with someone in a closer distance, 请你过来一下。请你过来一下。快一点。请你过来一下。请你过来一下。嗯，下一个，麻烦让一下。Excuse me. You say this when you want people to make space for you. 麻烦让一下。快一点。麻烦让一下。麻烦让一下。好，下一个，我能用一下你的笔吗 ?Can I use your pen? Of course, you can replace pen with anything you want. 我能用一下你的笔吗？快一点。我能用一下你的笔吗？我能用一下你的笔吗？好，下一个句子 ,next sentence, 麻烦你关一下灯。Please turn off the light.麻烦你关一下灯。Faster. 麻烦你关一下灯。麻烦你关一下灯。好，下一个，我能借一下你的外套吗？ Can I borrow your coat? You can replace coat with other things. 我能借一下你的外套吗？快一点。我能借一下你的外套吗？我能借一下你的外套吗？好，下一个 is a bit longer. 我的电脑有点问题，你能不能帮我看一下？ There's something wrong with my computer. Could you take a look at it for me? 我的电脑有点问题，你能不能帮我看一下？好，快一点 ,faster.我的电脑有点问题，你能不能帮我看一下？我的电脑有点问题，你能不能帮我看一下？下一个，我的钥匙找不到了，你帮我找一下吧。I can't find my key. Please help me find it. 我的钥匙找不到了，你帮我找一下吧。Faster. 我的钥匙找不到了。你帮我找一下吧。我的钥匙找不到了。你帮我找一下吧。好的，最后一个。亲爱的，帮我拿一下包。我系一下鞋带。Honey, help me hold my purse. Let me tie my shoes. 亲爱的。帮我拿一下包， 我系一下鞋带。Buster, 亲爱的，帮我拿一下包。我系一下鞋带。亲爱的，帮我拿一下包。我系一下鞋带。Okay, that is all the content for today's video. I hope after this, you will feel more confident and easy to ask for help. I encourage you to practice the things you learned in today's video in your everyday life, and I'm sure your Chinese will get better and better. 好，那我希望你喜欢今天的视频。I hope you like today's video. 谢谢你收看我的视频，我们下次再见。Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time. 再见。